Sounds great.
Are you guys recording?
I'm sure that there are cell phones to blaze in all of them. Again, we want to thank you folks for coming out tonight.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you
so much. This series has become really something special, and we love the city of Monroe for being so supportive and the library system for putting all of this effort on to bring us such great music and artists literally from all over the world who come and play this festival. Somebody used to say, if it's free, it can't be good.
Yeah.
But this is one place where good and free come together. And I'm just glad that, proud that I was there when Bill Reiser and Tim McGorry, who's in the audience tonight, came up with this idea. Let's do some blues in Monroe. We talked about Robert Johnson. He did that song Malted Milk and did a whole bunch of cool songs. He supposedly sold his soul to the devil to learn how to play the blues. I myself bought the Roy Clark Big Note Songbook. You know what I'm saying? I figured it was cheaper in the long run. You know what I mean? He did the song called Crossroads Blues. And the crossroads is where you're supposed to go to make your deal. And just like David, sometimes you have to rework these songs a little bit to your own satisfaction and your own theology. I don't like the idea of going down to the crossroads to sell my soul to the devil, but I figure at the crossroads you can go either way. You can go up or down. Hey.